Insert the cable through the bushing, ensuring that the yellow jacket is flush with the inside top of the bushing. Using the provided wire nuts, connect the circuits together. Twist the wire nuts so that each is firmly attached. Ensuring your wires are clear of the compartment door edges, insert the wiring door and install your screws. Drop your power supply into the space provided at the bottom of your structured media center. Install the four screws to lock it into place.